Dear men and women, colleagues, we live in a period of a pandemic where the coronavirus is spreading to the four corners of the world. On behalf of the World Federation of Trade Unions, we want to congratulate the workers all over the world, because through their work, they provide all goods for the survival of the peoples. The workers are those who produce food, medicine, services, machines, transport, communication, and everything. They deserve our warm bravo. We also congratulate all workers at health sectors who give a heroic struggle to treat the patients at the risk of their own life. This is the one side of the river, the ones who stand out for their humanitarianism, solidarity, social offer. On the opposite side of the river, we see the dirty exploitation. The monopolies, the international bourgeoisie are showing their true face, speculation. Profits soaked with the blood and suffering of the ordinary people. In Athens, 10 days ago, a simple face mask was sold at 1 euro, and today it is sold at 10 euros. In Turkey, 5 days ago, a kilo of pasta was sold at 1 Turkish lira, and now it is sold at 12 Turkish lira. In Asia, for example, in Bangladesh, 10 days ago, a simple mask was sold at 20 taka, local money, and now it is sold at 150 taka. In Madrid, 5 days ago, a mask was sold at 2 and something euros, and today it is sold at 25 euros. In Africa, in Nigeria, the alcoholic liquid from $2, today it is sold at $8. Of course, excessive prices and speculation also apply to meat, rice, and all basic food products. The multinationals utilize the pandemic in order to lay off workers or cut their labor rights. Dear fellow workers, unemployed and pensioners, we call upon all trade unions to reveal and inform workers on the speculation strategy of the monopolies, to demand necessary measures of the protection of the ordinary people to be taken by the governments. We must demand immediate measures of social protection, defense of our working and salary rights. Only through our resistance and struggle we can defend our rights. The big militant family of World Federation of Trade Unions, which this year is celebrating 75 years of life and rich action, is present once more at the front line and until the final victory. We wish all the best for you and for your people.